to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. That's my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way. All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
All right, what's the play?
Not sure there's any chance of us getting into the city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising from the dead is gonna attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin.
I will bring the lightning, Captain. They won't even see you on the ground.
We're being hailed, sir.
Put them through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
J.A.R.V.I.S, can you get a location?
Right away, sir. I traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Intruder alert! Code red!
Sit tight. We'll get you out of there.
Those power cells control the locking mechanism.
Safety, my friend.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
Call us Avengers!
empty.
What's dead should stay dead, Captain.
The weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost too. Find the Inhumans. Well, we know they're heavily armed.
And they love to hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen.
Somewhere to hide while we clear the way to the safe.
Okay, come on!
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside. Forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. Patrols must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly.
We have to get them out of there.
Not by accident.
Avengers, charge!
Agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in. Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere, a derivative of pterogen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True.
Avengers! Come on! Glad you're here. We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes through. Four. Looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Pterogen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
Machine is the source of the altered pterogen. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
It's killing inhumans?
Not for long.
Yeah.
job, you!
Thank you.
is this thing? Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.